The Clumber Spaniel belongs to the Spaniel family. One popular theory is that the Clumber Spaniel comes from Spaniels like the Basset Hound and Alpine Spaniel. People think it all started in England, maybe around the 18th or early 19th century. Where do you think they originated?